Иван Александрович Гончаров, FMS Russian writer, was born in Simbirsk, now Ulyanovsk, in 1812. Many places in our city are connected with his name. Gончаров's work inspired many artists, producers, sculptors, and among them is our countryman, painter, graphic artist, honorary citizen of Ulyanovsk, Gutkin Arkady Efimovich. His work, among his own dedicated to Gончаров, was painted in 2008. It's included in the series Poets of Russia. Characteristic features of the series is associativeness of images, spiritual and moral orientation, and deep semantic implication. In the picture we see the novelist with his literary characters. The work was donated to the Ulyanovsk Regional Museum of Local Lore named after Gончаров by the order in 2016. Yegurkin painted this picture not at the workshop. He broke his leg and had to stay at home. Together with his wife, he began to read Oblomov. The novel captured them.
Илья Ильич, why are you sitting? Have you come to the ball today for this? Look around all the familiar faces.
What am I really? Enough of this. Shame on me. Time to get to work. I came to the ball and sit down.
Well, master, you should eat cleaning. You forgot on the martini, you come. Well, black gloves instead of white ones.
Go away, Safaro. I haven't come to ask you. Where is Schwartz?
Nice to meet you, Mikhail Andreevich. How are things? Are you still copying papers in the office?
Why should I? As soon as I turn to work, I see from what I all saw that my head goes numb as I bend down.
Schlitz.
Hello, Lia. How glad I am to see you. So how are you? Are you healthy? I'm still walking.
Someday you'll stop working.
I will never stop. Labor is the content and purpose of life, at least mine. Oh, if I could live 200, 300 years, how much could be done?
I tried it before, but failed. And now? Why? Nothing besides. The soul doesn't break, the mind speaks peacefully.
That's enough.
Something better. Where are you from?
From abroad, traveled with Olga, and here she is. I will leave you, it's business.
Ilya Ilyich, I'm here.
You alone. Oh my god, what a blessing.
Do you hear this wonderful music?
I don't hear music, but...
Love is music, and I loved in you what I wanted to be in you. Do you know now what is the purpose of your life?
What is my aim? There is no one.
Oh no, the aim is to live. How could anyone's existence be useless?
Maybe, for example, mine.
I don't believe. You slammed yourself. You are gentle, honest, yeah, you are noble, but forgive me, my friend. Forget everything. Let everything remain as it was. I have to go. Goodbye.
Wonderful Olga, an unflappable, simple, but a seasoned woman, as natural as life itself.
I've seen a few people like Ilya Ilyich, and if I saw, they were so far and lived in a different, not my world. But these 7 years with Ilya Ilyich were filled with quite a happy light that flew by like one moment, and there is nothing more for me to wish.
Honest, faithful heart of my Oblomov, this is his natural goal. He safely carried it through life. Not a single false note was issued by his heart. This is a crystal transparent soul. There are a few such people. They are rare, they are pearls in the crowd. I love many, but nobody as strong and warm as Oblomov. Pshenitsyn and Olga, Stolz of Lomov, all bound by mysterious trope. The characters and face of prototypes, I am commander, writer Gончаров. My character Oblomov is in mind, his features are in us, will them forever fight.